at the moment. We're driving through Samreek, which is the first by town. And we have hired a tuk-tuk driver today, and it's salty.
Very nice.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm coming into Samreek. We saw all these huge resorts, one right after another, coming in last night. It looked like coming into Las Vegas. Quite different than Phnom Penh. There's all these future apartment buildings. As far as you can see, all the way into this place. On the way to Angkor Thom. We think that's Angkor Thom over there.
Could be Angkor Thom.
Is that him up here?
Thank you.
And if everybody leaves New York City, this is what it will look like after 500 years of nobody living there. Nuclear stuff, yeah? All of us.
Bantyay Kadai, a massive Buddhist monastery for the latter part of the 12th century, is surrounded by four concentric walls. The outer wall measures 500 meter by 700 meter. Each of its four entrances is decorated with Garuda, which hold aloft one of the Jayavarman, the seventh favorite themes, the four faces of Avalokiteshvara. The inside of the central tower was never finished, and much of the temple is in a ruinous state due to hasty construction. It's considerably less busy than the nearby Tower Prom, and this alone can justify a visit.